Good morning, students. Welcome to class 3, English Grammar. Today we are going to learn lesson number 9, articles a and the. There are 3 articles in English. They are a, an, and the. They are used before nouns. Now we'll see the kinds of articles. There are 2 kinds of articles. Number 1, the indefinite articles a, an. Number 2, the definite articles the. Let's see first the indefinite articles. A and an are the indefinite articles. They are used before the nouns. They are used when we do not speak of any particular person or thing. Example, number 1. Number A, I have a book. Here, book means I am not mentioning or I am not talking about any particular book. Any book. Number B, my father works in an office. Here, again, I am not telling about any particular office. Number 2, the definite article. The is definite article. It is used when we speak of some particular person or thing. Example, number A, I saw the Taj Mahal. Here I am talking about a particular monument called Taj Mahal. So that is why I have used the definite article the before Taj Mahal. Number B, a girl is sitting on the sofa. Again here I am mentioning about a particular thing, sofa, where the girl is sitting. Now let's see use of indefinite articles a or an. Point number 1. We use a before the words beginning with a consonant sound. The indefinite article a is used when we refer to one, digit 1. Example, number A, rabbit. Here how many rabbits are there? Only one rabbit. So that is why we have used the indefinite article a rabbit. A girl. Likewise, a family. Point number 2. We use an before words beginning with a vowel sound like A, E, I, O, U. Examples, number A, an apple. Number B, an egg. Number C, an image of birds. Children, you can see the beginning of these words starts with vowel sound. That is why we have used the indefinite article and before it. Point number 3. The indefinite articles a and an are used before singular countable nouns. Students, you know what is the meaning of countable nouns? The noun which we can count. Example, a dog. How many dogs are here? Only one dog. That is why we have written a dog, and we can count how many dogs are there. Number B, a rose. Number C, an umbrella. Now let's see use of the definite article the. Where we can use the definite article the? The is used, point number 1, before the names of the rivers. Example, the Ganga, the Yamuna, these are the name of the rivers. So before the name of the rivers, we have to use the definite article the. Number 2, before the names of the oceans. Example, the Indian Ocean, the Bay of Bengal, these are the name of the oceans. Point number 3, before the names of the mountain ranges. Example, the Himalayas, the Alps, etc. Point number 4. Before the names of the historical monuments. Example, the Qutb Minar, the Red Fort. These are the historical monuments. So before this, we have to use the definite article the. Point number 5. Before the names of holy books, example, the Bible, the Gita, the Quran. These are the name of holy books. So before these holy books, we have to use the definite article the. Point number 6. Before the names of hotels, example, the Taj Hotel, the Oberoi Hotel, etc. Point number 7. Before the names of the magazines, example, the Hindustan Times, the Times of India, etc. So students, here we come to the end of the class. I hope that you understood the concept properly. Please note it down, whatever is presented in the video in your English grammar copy. Thank you so much for listening.